News this noon in the Katie Way Trail murder case.
One of two suspects in the murders of two Winter Park teenagers in court today pleading guilty. The emergency hearing happening in Orange County. Good afternoon. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Meredith McDonald. Investigators say that Jesse Davis shot and killed two Winter Park teens in April, 16-year-old Nicholas Prochet and 18-year-old Jeremy Stewart. They were both killed execution style, and their bodies were burned in April. WESH 2's Bob Keeling. He's at the Orange County Courthouse, and he has all these breaking developments. Bob.
Yeah, Meredith, this sentencing and guilty plea still going on at this hour. And really, it's not all that big of a surprise as we've been covering this. Jesse Davis's defense team really wasn't interested in doing a lot of depositions, not doing a lot of discovery evidence. We're moving very quickly towards this capital murder trial, which was supposed to take place on Monday. Just within the last 20 minutes, we've seen Jesse Davis sitting with that familiar blank look on his face, signing the plea agreement. And really, this is a case of Davis falling on his sword completely. Not only is he pleading guilty in connection with the Katie Way double murders that you described, but also two previous cases, one a robbery shooting and another going all the way back to 2008 that he had been on probation for. But when this rash of crimes came up for which he was charged, that probation was revoked. Judge Alan Apt would be sentencing Davis to any one of a number of life sentences that he's facing in connection with this. Now, some of the legal analysts we talked to said just because of the very heinous nature of the Katie Way Trail double murders, in a way, Davis's defense getting a life sentence for him and not having to face the death penalty is really something of a victory in this case. Davis, no doubt, will spend the rest of his life in prison in connection with these guilty pleas, but he does avoid this capital murder trial that was supposed to start on Monday, just the day before election. So that's a major distraction down here that now apparently won't take place. Again, with Jesse Davis changing his plea to guilty in connection with this heinous double homicide, one of the worst in recent memory here in Orange County. Jason, Meredith, let's go back to you.
Bob, thank you.